Hi, how are you today? My name is Noah. The five brothers. Once upon a time, there were five brothers. They look alike. They lived their mother and they lived little house by the sea. Their father was a soccer and they had special ability too. The first brother could drink whole sea. He could drink whole out of his mouth. One morning, the king went to go swimming. To his surprise, there were no water. The king said, "What happened to the water? Who to take the water? Find him." The king's guard find the first brother. The first brother knew the king's guard coming. He quickly put the water back in his place. His brother hurry go home with fish. The king see the first brother. The king said, "How took the all the sea?" The king angry. The king was very angry. The king says, "Take him to the deepest forest and by himself." The first brother said, "Send my mother home by herself. Please let me go home and say goodbye to her." The king said, "It's only fair. Go now." The first brother went back to home. He asked the second brother go back in his place. The second brother go back to the king. The king's guard take him to the deepest forest. They took him deepest forest. They wrapped by himself. The second brother could throw in his back in his head. He was had a good direction. He knew where also he had throw back in his head. The first brother walking to the home. The king's guard saw him. They were surprised. They took him to the king. The king said, "How clever you are." The king was not pleased. The king said, "Lock him in a box and the carries another kingdom. Surely he get now." The second brother said, "Send my mother home by herself. Please let me go home and say goodbye to her." The king said, "It's only fair. Go now." The second brother went back home. He asked the third brother go back in his place. Third brother go to the king. The king's guard lock him in a box and put on the carriage. But the third brother could creep any crack. He crept out of the box. The king's guard surprised to saw him to again. They took him to the king. The king says, "How clever you are." King was not pleased. The king says to the heart, "Take him deepest water and drop, and around his waist down and drop him in the deepest part of the sea." The third brother said, "Send my mother home by herself. Please let me go home and say goodbye to her." The king said, "It's only fair. Go now." The third brother went back to home. He asked the fourth brother to go in his place. The fourth brother to go to the king. The king's guard take him to the deepest water, and they drop him in the deepest part of the sea. But the fourth brother could stretch and stretch his rod. The fourth brother, until touched the of his feet touched the water. The fourth brother does not sink. The fourth brother pulled out of the sea. They took him to the king. The king says, take him to the dungeon. The fourth brother says, send my mother home by herself. Please let me go home and say goodbye to her. The king says, it's only fair, go now. The fourth brother went back to home. He asked the fifth brother when in his place. The fifth brother go to the king. The king's guard put him the deepest part of the dungeon. But the fifth brother could knew how to spin, draw up and up and up the rope. He drew the rope. It was the king. Soon the fifth brother drew the floor. The king was sleeping. The king was heard the loud rumble. The floor was shaking. Soon the fifth brother drew the floor. The king was fighting. The king shout the king's guard. But the fifth brother said, sir, don't call the guard. I am deployed other people. I give a special gift like you. The fifth brother point the king's feet. The king says, I do. The fifth brother says, sir, you fit. The king had a big fit. He didn't like his fit. He showed his big fit to anyone. The fifth brother said, sir, they can be used your fit make mashed potato. The king said, mashed potato? The fifth brother said, yes. The king, he tip other people deeper. The king had big feet. The king had make a hundred pound mashed potato. From then on, the king was happily to his feet. And the five brothers, their mother, happy every day. The king make mashed potato. And he never bothered them again. The end, bye bye.